God damn this man dogging. I mean, I might as well just give up. This guy just puts up like short videos, and they are all genius, and they are funny, and they are clever. And God damn him. God damn you to hell, Dorgan. Damn it. Damn it. Dorgan just makes such good stuff. He just does these sort of, always like this, always standing in a mic, just simple sort of stand-up jokes in Japanese, sometimes in English, but mostly Japanese stuff. But it's kind of made in a way that international audiences could understand. He just did a video where he basically made up fake kanji based on English sort of concepts. Like for cloud storage, he just had a new kanji of the combined kanji for cloud and storage and stuff like that. He had a, you know, what was it, cancel culture, was he started writing the kanji for cancel, and you know, for he started writing the kanji for culture, and then he stopped partway through and called it cancel culture. And he just, this whole video, just running these off, and they're all genius. And I you know, like, damn him. Go watch it. It's brilliant. New kanji for new English. Dorgan on YouTube. The video's on YouTube, and you should go watch it. And he just makes me feel like I should give up. Like, he's just brilliant.